And I started walking with these iron workers and literally just walked with them, in between them, past cops, past all this military security, and within about 10 minutes found myself right in the middle of Ground Zero. And it was really weird because I wasn't interviewing these guys.